when you come back to Knoxville, any place in the state of Tennessee, the reception you get is still unbelievable, isn't it? I mean,
could you imagine
a decade or so later that still you're so beloved here?
Yeah, because that's Tennessee. That's what it's about. And that's what we were sold on as recruits, is once of all, always of all. And that's true. You know, you come back, whether it be for games, before I was coaching, you know, coming back for games, and the fans love it. And still now, as an older guy, that now my kids are being raised, and they just see the affection that fans have for you as their dad. And, you know, my son goes, "You're pretty cool." I was like, "Well, you know, you get your opportunity soon, son." But it's awesome. It was great. And we had a good time. You know, that's the thing about it, is when you think back and you start talking about the memories that we once had, it was fun. You know, it wasn't like a grind and we won games. It was, we won games while having a blast at doing it. And that's why I think a lot of those relationships are as strong as they are.
You won a lot of games. You're still the highest winning percentage quarterback in Tennessee history. That's got to be special for you, too.
It's special for me, and it's special for the guys that I play with. Again, you know, my job wouldn't have been as easy as it was without the great players that I play with around me on both sides of the ball, special teams, and the chemistry that the coaching staff cultivated with us. And, you know, any kind of award that I get, any kind of accolade that I get, is a direct reflection of my teammates that I play with. And that's how I've always approached these guys, because I understood that we were not going to be successful if any one of us were going to be selfish about it. And that's how we went about the success that we had.
Perfect season, 13-0. Never been done at Tennessee. It's going to be hard to repeat that, too. But that's, I mean, that's something that you've put the marker up there for other teams to try and achieve.
Very true. That's the ultimate goal. That's when every coach says, when you go to SEC Media Days, we're all undefeated right now, and we're trying to stay undefeated as long as we can be. And that team had the opportunity to say that we're still undefeated at the end of the season. And that's what everyone strives to do. And you don't realize how special it is, how hard it is, and how many of the millions of things that happen on a day-to-day have to go right for you to be undefeated and win the national championship, until you get outside of the box and you try to do it again as a coach. And now looking back, and every year, and Coach Former said this, at that time in the locker room, he said, "You guys won't realize how special this is until years go by." And now those years are hitting to where you're out here as a coach trying to get one. You're like, man, those things are hard to come by. And a lot of things have to happen right. And that's the kind of year we had.
All right, where do you keep your ring?
My ring is at home. My wife has this deal with all of the different rings in there, from bowl games and national championship ring.
That one's in the middle.
It is. And I don't wear it. A lot of people ask, you know, why don't you wear it? You know, a lot of recruits come in, show me your ring. And, you know, it's not something, to me, it's special. It's a sacred deal that, you know, if I'm at a speaking engagement or I'm going around the boys and we all decide that we're going to do that, then, yeah, I wear it. But, you know, it's so special to me. I don't want it getting touched. I don't want it getting messed up any kind of way. That's kind of how it is. My son actually was playing with it one day, and he realized that dad doesn't play when he's saying something, right? Gotta put that ring down. But no, it's a special symbol of the one of the heights of my life, and you always want to reflect and speak and treat it special.
Tell you all, have a special place here and a special bond with all the Tennessee Volunteers. Thanks
Thank you
for
very
spending
much.
Time.
Thanks for having me.
Good to
really
see
appreciate
you again,
it,
too. Thanks.
Thank you.